But it has worked for me. And it works for my ladies. What I say, you know, we need to date. And you need to understand your weakness. Okay? That you're an emotional person. And that the truth of the matter is, we all carry emotional banks, bank accounts. When a guy needs to feel your emotional bank account, that's how they move his head on himself. If he starts to feel your emotional bank, it will get full. When your emotional account is full, you will fall. And so by the time you are dating once, twice, where is the place of prayer? Where's the place of prayer? Where's the place of values? I told someone recently, this guy, she was going to this guy, they broke off, and then the guy comes back once in a while, and I said, no way, no way what? I said, don't do prayer, God, it's not a prayer thing. I said, principle, look at certain things. This guy's 28, he doesn't know what he wants to do with his life, he can't complete a simple task. I said, you're going to back him for the rest of your life.
Hey!
He can't complete a simple task. He's not consistent. He's a yo-yo. And then you want to marry him. I said, don't pray about it. Forget him. Forget him. You know, you need to be strong. You need to be strong, women. Women are strong. Women are powerful. Women are strong. Don't sell yourself short. Don't sell your destiny for a muscle of bread. Don't eat will happen.
Mandale, bro.
A guy that's coming to see your pastor wants something in the olden days. Guys don't meet on the village square and start proposing. been observing her, and I look in the 21st century, but listen, the principles are still the same. A long time ago, a guy came and said, I've seen the girl. And then I called the girl. What's going on? I said, I've seen him too. I said, have you prayed about it? We prayed about it. We feel peace about it. We everything about it. I said, okay, fine. Both of you should come back when you are ready, and then let me pray for you and talk with you. And then they came, we prayed, they said, they journey. After a while, the guy said, I'm done. I'm not in this vision. He said, okay, no problem. It's fine. He said, but the only thing is, let's go back to the pastor. After when we started, we went to the pastor. So now that we break, let's go to the pastor and say, we are now breaking more. And then let her pray for us again to the same age. That was their marriage today with children. Protection. Ladies, protect yourself. Be accountable. Don't just do things on your own. That's what people do. You get to the vision, break up, get up and say, oh, God. Then the devil is after me because all the guys that come up with you always break up. Why would they not break up with you when they know you don't have the comfort? Hallelujah. Find purpose.
Then you are ready.
And so I said, God,